There was a very brilliant boy. He always scored 100% in science. Got selected for IIT Madras and scored excellent in IIT. Went to one of the best university of America for MBA. Got a high paying job in America and settled there. Married a beautiful Tamil girl. Bought a 5-room big house and luxury cars. He had everything that makes him successful. But a few days ago, he committed suicide after shooting his wife and children. What went wrong? The university studied his case and found what went wrong. The researcher met the boy's friends and family and found that he lost his job due to economic crisis and he had to sit without a job for a long time. After even reducing his previous salary amount, he did not get any job. Then his house installment broke and he and his family lost the home. They survived a few months with less money and then he and his wife together decided to commit suicide. He first shot his wife and children, then shot himself. The case concluded that the man was programmed for success, but he was not trained for handling failures. Now let us come to the actual question. What are the habits of highly successful people? First of all, I want to tell you that if you have achieved everything, there is a chance to lose everything. Nobody knows when the next economic crisis will hit the world. The best success habit is getting trained for handling failures. I want to request every parent, please do not only program your child to be successful, but teach them how to handle failures and also teach them proper lessons about life. Learning high-level science and maths will help them to clear competitive exams, but a knowledge about life will help them to face every problem. Teach them about how money works instead of teaching them to work for money. Help them in finding their passion, because these degrees will not help them in the next economic crisis, and we don't know when the next crisis will hit the world. Success is a lousy teacher. Failure teaches you more. Since last 5 months, lot of people have lost jobs across the world. Ongoing economic crisis due to Corona will continue further. Be patient and steady in handling these crises. Never mind these failures. These little backslidings comes and go. Failures are not permanent, my dear parents, students, colleagues and friends. And if you fail 1,000 times, make the attempt once more. Don't make attempt for suicide. Please share, subscribe and like my channel. Thanks for watching.